Pack for school lunches. If you pack your lunches the night before like me, you don't want your apples to brown the next day. All you need is a cup of water, a half a teaspoon of salt, soak them for 10 minutes, and they are good to go. No brown apples the next day at school. Follow for more mom hacks just like these.